personal fan of this next woman. She, I love her. She, she's Ellen Orchid. She's from Brooklyn, which I am too. Brooklyn native. Was performed and she really, I love her to death. Anyway, can I say that enough? Performed in clubs throughout New York City. She has performed on The View, Saturday Night Live, and played a psychiatrist on The Sopranos, episode number 48. So go look that up when you get home. She was featured with her kids in a funny documentary called Veducated. She has, wait, it goes on for a couple of pages. She has performed, you have time. She has performed, very long, go ahead, you can pee, you can poop, and I'll still be reading when you get back. She's performed two original solo comedy shows, Punchlines and Prozac, I love that. And my favorite show, Rest in Pieces. Anyway, please help me welcome the very funny Ellen Orchid.
Anniversary. It is the third anniversary of my divorce. Yay! As they say in Star Wars, may divorce be with you. Every year I celebrate, I watch my wedding video backwards. I really recommend this. It's very therapeutic. First, you see the bouquet flying back into my hand. We take the rings off. We look at each other and say, do I? Yeah, I'm so glad to be divorced. Although I'm not fond of the word divorce, I'd rather say certified pre-owned. Right? Puts a better spin on it. Do we have any divorced people? All right, it gets better and better, it really does. And marriage is not easy, not easy. Any married folks, I give you a lot of credit. I had a hard time with marriage. First, it starts with a courtship, and in our case, that ship was headed right to court. And marriage, that's a legal contract. For better or worse, richer or poorer, sickness or health. I wanted better, richer, and health. I'm sure that's what I circled. And it's a legal contract. What other contract would you sign where you agree to contradictory terms? Would you take a job? I'll be the CEO or the janitor. We'll see how it goes. Get 4 minutes vacation, 4 weeks. Take a chance. Yeah. We got divorced, it's working. And after we signed the papers, a funny thing happened. My ex would not move out. And then I remembered he's allergic to cats. So I adopted two cats. And I named them Get the Hell Out. And every time I fed them, it was Get the Hell Out. Get the Hell Out. He was gone in a week. We have two beautiful kids that we're raising. Do we have any parents in the audience tonight? There you go. Please, that's the hardest job in the world. And the hours are terrible. The rest of you that aren't parents, let me ask you, what do you do for aggravation? My sister says, Ellen, will you stop complaining? For goodness sakes, you blink and they're in college. That's not true. I tried it. I blink, they're still in front of the TV. And it gets lonely, I'll tell you, lonely being a single parent. My daughter's on Facebook all the time. My son's on that Xbox all the time. And I'm on Xanax all the time. Gets lonely, folks. I go to the dentist just to hear a man say, open wide. You do what you have to do. Cheap thrills, yes. And we're home every night doing the damn homework. There's so much homework. It's unbelievable. terrible. But I'll tell you, I'm doing much better in the 10th grade this year. I'm finally getting the hang of this algebra thing. We got a B plus on our book report on Martin Luther King. Thank you very much. We did a science fair project. What wine helps mom pass out faster? I really enjoyed the research on this project. My kids are in two different high schools in Brooklyn. My son's high school, he has to take Latin. You know what I think of Latin? Gigantus wastus of timus. What, is he gonna get a job working for Julius Caesar? I called the school, we're in Brooklyn, give us something we can use. Russian. We live in a Russian neighborhood, oh my God. There's even a Russian mafia. You know how this works? Yep, oh. They make you an offer you can't pronounce. It gets lonely, I try to date. I went on Craigslist, now they have this thing, friends with benefits. I hope it's health benefits. Dental. I dated this guy, he says, so Ellen, what do you look like? Are you a 10? I said, look, I'm a single mom. I'm exhausted. In a good week, I might be a 5 2 days in a row. How about a 7 and I owe you 3?